at the hydraulics on that thing!
So shiny and chrome!
Who paid for this?